What's up is your total lack of focus 2 weeks out before WrestleMania. We're supposed to be having each other's backs, and it seems like all you can do is watch your little phone.
Zelina, you need to stop freaking out. Of course I'm focused on WrestleMania. We're a tag team, and it feels to me like you're not watching my back when I have very important life events going on.
See, I'm working enough for the both of us. Because all you can do is be so super focused on your stupid wedding and that stupid little reality show you got going on. Our titles are at stake at WrestleMania, which is now a fatal four-way match.
I get it. I know how it works. Four tag teams in the ring at the same time. We don't have to be pinned or forced to submit in order to lose our titles. Blah, blah, blah. I get it. I know how it works.
Oh, you're not taking me seriously, you ugly bridezilla.
That phone costs more than that tacky dollar store crown you have on your head, you little hobbit.
Uh-oh. I don't do this. Tag team champions are imploding.